Calling all Silver Shroud fans. I got an urgent mission. If you're a true fan, stop by the Memory Den and to talk to Kent Conley. The Silver Shroud needs you.
Galaxy News Radio.
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud. Today's episode, a slaying in Scully Square.
Just a down this alley.
Well, well, well. Looks like someone got lost on the wrong side of the tracks.
Yeah, wrong side of the tracks.
I'm just meeting a friend. No business of yours. Perhaps I'll just call him. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Not so fast, fancy pants. Your wallet and that snazzy briefcase you're carrying. Hand them over, now.
I most certainly will not. Do you have any idea who...
Oh, jeez, Louise. Why'd you go and do that?
'Cause he could have made us, that's why. You want to spend another stretch in the pokey? Now, let's see what's in this fancy case. Nothing. Papers, no cash, it's worthless. Ah, get his wallet. A suit like this has got to have something.
All right, let's see. $20, a driver's license.
Oh, man. We've done it this time. You know who this is? We just wasted Mayor Murphy!
What? The Mayor Murphy? What in the blazes was he doing up here? Up in Scully Square?
A mystery, to be sure.
Who said that? Show yourself.
You have murdered a man in cold blood. Justice must be served.
It's the Silver Shroud! Let's get out of here!
I ain't afraid of the Silver Shroud. You hear me? Come out and I'll do you like I did the mayor.
Death has come for you, evildoer. And I am its shroud. My work here is done. Or is it? What brought you to Scully Square, Mayor Murphy? A journey that left you dead and Boston leaderless. Why venture? Emerge from the shadows, villain, or face the justice of the Silver Shroud!
What will become of our stalwart hero? Find out what happens next week on another exciting episode of The Silver Shroud.
You've been listening to Galaxy News Radio, a wholly owned subsidiary of Galaxy News Network.
Galaxy News Radio.
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud. Today's episode, The Mystery of Mayor Murphy.
Slowly now, reveal yourself.
Silver Shroud. Fret not, old friend. It's only me.
Mistress of mystery, what brings you to Scully Square on such a foul night?
Tracking our dear Mayor Murphy, who was up to some mischief.
The mayor? So he wasn't here in some kind of official capacity?
Hardly. Here, let me show you. The contents of the late mayor's case.
But these are real estate papers, leases and deeds for most of the businesses in Scully Square.
Indeed they are, my intrepid investigator. It would seem our Mayor Murphy was involved in a rather crooked caper. He was here to meet with some other mysterious malefactor.
So, Mr. Mayor, I hope you found the place all... What the? Silver Shroud? And Mistress of Mystery? And the Mayor? Dead?
Fat Fady, the infamous Mamp Boss! So, you were meeting with Mayor Murphy. But why? Tell me, and you may yet live. Fat Fady, the infamous Mamp Boss! So, you were meeting with Mayor Murphy. But why? Tell me, and you may yet live.
Best listen to my friend, Fahey.
I'll never talk, and you two are in over your heads.
So be it. Death has come for you, evildoer, and I am its...
Shroud? Shroud this, crime fighter! Later, suckers!
Silver Shroud! You're shot!
Where'd that come from?
Just a graze. You must go after him.
Yo, psst. Over there. Get into position. Head over there.
We'll let our quarry go there. Be for now. That bullet must be removed. And you're bleeding badly.
Must get back to my...
Hush now, Stoic Shroud. I'll take you to my parlor. It is close,
what?
And that wound is worrisome.
The parlor. It's been so long.
Indeed it has, old friend. Old love. Indeed it has. And now, we must away!
What will become of our stalwart hero? Find out what happens next week on another exciting episode of...
The Silver Shroud!
You've been listening to Galaxy News Radio, a wholly owned subsidiary of Galaxy News Network.
Galaxy News Radio!
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud! Today's episode, in the Parlor of Mysteries.
Hey, wait there. On him, that
Jasmine.
Guy.
Chamomile. Lemonade. Ecstasy. This can only be... Den of Mysteries.
Shh. Be still, sweet Shroud. I removed that scumbag slug, but you're sick with fever and still suffering.
Mistress of Mysteries, no. I'm all right. But the mayor, Fat Fady, we stumbled upon a most sinister plot, old friend.
Ha! No, dear heart. The Shroud stumbled. The mistress maneuvered. I knew of the mayor's misdeeds for many days. I followed him to that fateful meeting with Fat Fahey. I was about to...
Attention! Silver Shroud and Mistress of Mystery! This is Chief Corcoran of the Boston Police Department! We know you're in there! You are both wanted in connection with the murder of Mayor Murphy! Come out with your hands up!
It would seem that our leaving the scene of the Scale slaughter was terribly timed. Incurring the wrath of Boston's finest is an unfortunate and unexpected annoyance.
Unexpected by us, maybe. But perhaps not by Fat Fahey. I'm starting to see into his twisted plan. Damn this gunshot wound.
Look, heroes, we can clear this up. Come out now unarmed. I'll see that you two get the best lawyers in the city!
Excuse my assumption that even the most astute attorney couldn't help us now.
You're right, mistress. We must away from your den and evade the police. Clear our names and take Fahey down.
That's it! We're coming in!
Silver Shroud, Mistress of Mystery, hands up per order of the Boston Police.
Chief Gorgolin, I am Death's Shroud, but you are undeserved of my terrible justice. Think on my mercy.
Stop or we'll shoot. Men, open fire. Damn it! Where did this mist come from?
Wait, it's clearing. Chief, they ain't here. They're gone.
I was hoping you'd say that, Officer Leibowitz. I was hoping you'd say that.
What will become of our stalwart hero? Find out what happens next week on another exciting episode of The Silver Shroud.
You've been listening to Galaxy News Radio, a wholly owned subsidiary of Galaxy News Network.
Galaxy News Radio.
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud. Today's episode, Fat Fahey's Folly.
Come on, Dollface. It's right through here.
Must have turned tail and ran.
Aw, gee, Polly. I ain't never been in a secret gangster hideout before.
What the? Polly, you dumb jamoke! What's the big idea? Bringing a dame into our hideout? Into my hideout?
Nah, relax, boss. She's all right. Ain't you all right, Wendy? Cindy? Yeah.
It's Candy. And yeah, of course I'm all right. I'm just a young, dumb girl in love with a handsome, dangerous man.
Stop, Hopper.
Ah, brother. All right, the skirt can stay, but close that door. Last thing we need is...
The Silver Shroud, infiltrating your nefarious lair.
Holy cannoli! It's the Nightmare of Night, the Deceptive Detective, the Dark Dick! Polly, you idiot! You were duped! That's no normal dame!
Quite right, you custodian of criminality, for I am not Candy, the captivating companion. It is I, the Mistress of Mystery. I have clouded Polly's paltry perceptions to gain access to your den of depravity.
Sorry, boss! I had no idea!
Your mistake is our gain. Polly, is it? Death has come for you, evildoer, and I am its shroud!
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Psst. Brady Cat. Move out.
One off the list. Ran off.
key.
Terminal to open up this door.
Sweet.
In shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new... Anyway, you got troubles?
Sure. Perfect.
Malone's crew here used to be small-time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Until they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Hold up. I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
His only job is to check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long, huh?
Someone's coming.
I'm trying to put you off! You pay for that, wise guy! That tickle!
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Beth Ruiz. keys up the floors. This door's on the fritz.
Can't
pick
this.
Let me see if I can get it open. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Guess it was nothing after all.
Ah, jeez it. There ain't
who's there?
Here.
I don't. Look who it is.
What?
Hey. On him.
You're in for it now.
Nick.
You help me get out of here, and then I'll help you. I know you have a case you want solved, but underground and surrounded is not the best place to talk. You'll run!
Loctite.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
Don't have the key.
Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Galaxy!
What are you doing?
News!
Coming to my house to shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. Gotta tell her right home.
Judging the guilty, that guardian is the Silver
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, Ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
Can't pick this.
Skinny Malone and the rest of... His boys are waiting for us.
Can't pick this.
The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. Footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
What are you doing?
Galaxy!
Come into my house?
News.
Shoot up my guys?
Radio.
You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
When I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame.
One man lurks in the shadows,
tell her to write home.
Shielding the innocent, judging the guilty.
Oh, little
that guardian is the
Silver Shroud. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl.
Today's episode,
I'll just
into
run
the
back
robot's
into
den.
Shall I?
Should've left that alone, Nikki. This ain't the old lady.
That's all of them. Fat fiends. My butts have been sent back to the mechanical demo and spawned them.
Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for
anything. Can't pick this.
You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here
when
if it weren't
for you.
Shoot up my guys? Do you have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
Shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud.
He's lighter or heavier
than those holes. Into the robot's den.
These bullets probably add a few ounces. Good night, sweet prince.
That's all of them, fat fees. My butts have been sent back to the mechanical hell that spawned them.
Yes, my caller and companion. And no, robotic hellspawn they were. But not Fat Fahis. For he himself presented the facts. Someone else is actually...
the master of it all. You're right. But who? Dearest mistress of mysteries, you and I have battled Boston's Rogues Gallery for years. This is someone new.
Certainly. But which criminal culprit has the technological know-how to construct such clockwork calamities? I don't...
service ladder that should take us
you don't know
service.
Anything? Yeah, right. But I... shadowed streets of Southie. One of the mob bot's heads is still talking.
You darn right I am. I can't feel my legs, cause you shot me up good, Shroud. But I still got my kisser, see? And I'm gonna use it to tell you where the big boss man is, see?
And your one condition?
You take my head with you, so I can see you take that creep down. Yeah, what did he ever do for me, huh? Okay, so he created me. Whoop-dee-doo. Who needs a father who sends his kids out to die?
Silver Shroud, I sense truth in this clockwork crook. Shall I?
Use your blade of bastard to free the Mabot's head from its now destroyed body.
Nick.
Are you ready to talk? How'd you know to find me down in that old vault?
Your secretary, Ellie.
She did. Now, you mentioned something. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me a...
Lead the way, Nick.
All right, let's move fast. Traveling in the... Someone's coming. Look who's back.
How much you got left in you?
Other side's chained up. Hey, Valentine.
Are you ready to talk? How'd you know to find me down in that old...
Your secretary, Ellie.
She did. Now, I want you to...
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond.
Whoa, shut the fuck up, son. Huh? Pure shit.
You were so dead.